As a professional, what is some advice you can give to people on how to cope?
Well, take it one day at a time. And we know with the holiday season that we have to be on all the time. Mm-hmm. And if you're having mental health challenges, if you're dealing with depression, the holiday blues, you don't have enough money for the gifts and all that kind of stuff, I just think it's important that you be able to be part of family, but don't put yourself under the pressure to perform. Mm-hmm. We know that becomes a problem clinically. When we look at sexuality, that pressure to perform, but certainly now the analogy is the pressure to perform for the holidays. Be yourself, take it easy, don't overdrink, don't overparty. But most importantly, if you have a mental health challenge, it's important that you be around loved ones. And if you don't have loved ones around you, then love the ones that you're with. Mm-hmm. That means maybe someone in your apartment building or in your neighborhood who you can go and check on, volunteer, but most importantly, you know, make sure you stay on your medications if you're on that. If you're in therapy, stay in therapy, but just don't feel that you have to be this, you know, shining bright person if you're not feeling that. Mm-hmm. Be measured, take your time, and just be you.
That's right.
We love you any way that you are.
Oh, yeah. And you are not alone if you are down this holiday
season
and you're struggling. You are not alone in your struggle. We're wishing you all the best.